You know, I had 2 left feet even before I became the zebra. But look where I am now, the super snake. Woo!
Obviously getting Latin vibes.
Definitely.
I'm thinking Ricky Martin.
Oh. At first, wearing the mask freaked me out. Honestly, I'm very claustrophobic. But getting to perform again has felt like regaining a piece of my soul.
I think that you're Floyd Mayweather.
I may not be the best dancer, but I love it. So I'm going to keep the fun Latin vibes going. And hopefully, that keeps me going in this competition. And if you haven't guessed who I am by now, here's a clue.
T-shirt with KO, that's a boxer.
Is that a boxer?
I think so. T-shirt with the KO.
We can't forget the Grammy, guys. There was a Graham cracker with an E.
Let's hear it for the zebra.
Come on, zebra!
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así. Tengo bailando, rompiendo y yo sigo aquí. Que seguimos rompiendo aquí.
Nice work, nice work.
Oh my God.
What did you think about that performance?
Who are you? You're not the zebra from last time I saw you or the time before. You blew me away tonight. Well done.
Yeah. Yep. I think you have years of being on stage. There's a comfort on stage that can't be faked.
Right.
Everything just felt so effortless from you, zebra.
Well, I'm sure you got some questions for zebra.
Yeah.
It's time for rapid fire! You only get 15 seconds, so make it quick. Ashley.
Have you ever acted before?
Yes.
Okay.
Paula.
Are you undefeated?
I'm still here.
Right.
Are you known for a hook?
Yes.
Ken.
Could I have heard any of your music, maybe?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Changes everything.
That changes everything. I think I know who this is.
Panel. What clues are you picking up on based on everything you've seen?
My first gut was LL Cool J. I saw Grammy, and then there was the knockout.
Yeah.
Mama's gonna knock you out.
Ooh.
It lifts weights. I'm gonna go with LL Cool J.
Yes. That's good, right? Yes. Oh my God, that's
you're
good.
Thank you.
On fire.
Thank you. I know, producers, fire them, hire me.
Yeah, you have amazing footwork, and I've been watching that. Like, even when you're standing still and you're moving around, I can tell that you're used to moving your feet.
Yeah.
That tends to be a trait within a certain profession.
Last time I said fighter Tito Ortiz, but now I'm thinking this is someone who was nominated
for a Grammy for Best Latin Pop Album, has won a gold medal for boxing. So, I know exactly who this is.
Who?
Oscar De La Hoya.
Good guess.
Okay.
That's a great guess.
Whoa, but Oscar De La Hoya wouldn't be doing this.
Wouldn't he?
Look at the footwork, though.
I still think it's Floyd Mayweather. The money on stage for Money Mayweather.
Woo!
Oh, good guess.
Let's hear it for the zebra.
Yeah.
Do the panel's zebra guesses smell like manure? Or can any of their guesses command a stage like this? Use the hashtag TheMaskDancer and set us strict.
So, it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like I enjoy watching shows. So, if you do too, make sure you subscribe, turn on recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because literally just hit the button below. Oh my God, don't be ridiculous.